Let's try to solve this growing annuity question in Excel. So the question says if I put $100 into a bank initially growing at 10% every year for 10 years, how much is it worth in today's dollar with 5% interest? So with Excel it's quite easy. First you put the time index into the cell for 10 years. Put the 100 into the bank at the end of year 1. I will type the interest rate here, which is 5%, and type the growth rate here, which is 10%. So we can find the next payment by using the last year payment multiplied by 1 plus the growth rate. Remember to lock this cell because you only have one growth rate. So click the cell and double-click this to define all the payment. So next to find the present value you get two methods. One is using the NPV function, which is equal to NPV, the rate is the 5%. And you need to just highlight the cash flows. Then you got the present value. So the next method is to find the present value for individual year is the cash flows divided by 1 plus the interest rate. Remember to lock the interest rate, because we only have one interest rate, to the power of the year, and then you just drag it down until you got all the cash flows, and then you sum them up. You notice that you got the same answer.